I still stand by the fact he isn't one of the best midfielders in the world right now. He isn't.
He's in the biggest team in the world.
So what are you saying?
He's
had four man of the matches in four games as a teenager playing for the biggest team in the world, scoring five goals.
And he can see four games, Theo.
He's also had multiple years at Dortmund, killing it in the Champions League on the biggest stage of all.
Internationally as well.
It doesn't matter of his age. He's been doing it for years, mate.
Hang on.
This kid is arguably top... Right, not even arguably. He is top three in the world.
And for England.